have crews on the scene of breaking news in Tuscaloosa County. That's where police are searching for a burglary suspect at this hour. CBS 42 News reporter Jamie Ostroff is live near Moundville. Jamie, what's happening there tonight?
Well, Jim, I'm here on Athena Drive just outside of Moundville. Police are still searching for a burglary suspect. Like you said, they are asking people in this neighborhood and surrounding neighborhoods to stay inside and keep their doors locked. Again, this is an active search. Take a look at this video shot not too long ago. This all happened after a burglary this morning, according to the sheriff's office. And later this morning, another sheriff's deputy here in Tuscaloosa County stopped a car, did not know this happened to be the suspect.